while we are here at this conference, the one millionth drone registration will have taken place. October 26th, the president unveiled a pilot program on drones. Basically, currently, as most of you know, you really cannot have a drone fly over the heads of people. And a drone has to be operated within the line of sight. So what we are hoping to do is to go out to the public, relevant stakeholders, and select about 10 pilots in which we will ask them to try out the concept about how do you safely fly the drones over the heads of crowds, and also how do you operate drones in a way that is safe, that has the drone leave the line of sight.